Hi everyone. In this tutorial, I will show you how to build a vertical slider with CSS animations using Swiper.js in React. This slider will have a smooth vertical scroll and each slide will animate as you move through it. Let's get started. First, I created a React app. For those who don't know how to create a React app, I left the related React document in the video description. After that, I uploaded the images to the public folder and created slider and CSS files in the source folder. On index.js, React and React DOM are imported and the root of the app is rendered. We have two main files in this project, app.js and slider.js. Here we simply import React and the slider component. Then in the app function, we render the slider inside a div. Now I install Swiper using the terminal. After installing it, I start the development server again. Slider.js contains all the slider functionality. It uses Swiper.js for the vertical sliding effect and some CSS animations for a smooth user experience. Now we import Swiper and Swiper Slide from Swiper.js. They give us the ability to create and customize our slider. We also import mousewheel and pagination. These modules allow the user to scroll vertically using the mouse and to navigate the slides through the pagination bullets. We also import the CSS files for Swiper in our custom styles. We create a Swiper component and add modules to enable the mousewheel and pagination supports. This slider has a vertical direction in a loop with a speed of 800 milliseconds. This property allows us to navigate slides by clicking on the pagination bullets. This configuration ensures smooth navigation with customized sensitivity and threshold settings. We then define the slide's data array. Each object in this array represents a slide. We have a title, description, color, image, and alt text for each one. This data will be used to create the individual slides. In this part of the code, we map over the slide's data to generate each slide. A unique key allows React to efficiently keep track of each slide. Each Swiper slide component can take a render function that provides the isActive property. This tells us if the current slide is active. Each slide contains a slide container class with two sections, info and item. While the info class contains the title and description, the item class contains the circle class, which includes the visual and animation. This line applies the animated circle class to the circle element if the slide is active, and it will trigger the animation in the slide. In this way, if the slide is active, it is generated with animations. Let's move on to the CSS. First, I import Google fonts. I prefer Tilt Neon font for the title and Fredoka font for the description. It sets each slide in a two-column grid and ensures full height. By the way, I noticed there wasn't enough space between the slide container and the pagination, so it would be much better if you use padding right here. We use width max content to limit the content's width to its maximum intrinsic size, preventing stretching. I use data attribute to color the headings. We added this to the H1 tag in the React section as data color. We use the Swiper Slide Active class to target the active slide and animate its content. The move down animations make the text and images appear with a sliding motion from top to bottom. Now we will give border and background to the circle class using data attribute. When the slide becomes active, the animated circle class will be triggered. If not, this class will not be used. So we add the animation to this class because it only reveals when the slide is active. This makes the circle's background fill up, starting from the top and expanding to cover the entire element. I use an image with a transparent background. Here we give half the width of the circle to the image. It ensures that the image remains smaller than the circle. Here the image will move from top to bottom by 1/5 of the circle. We provide that it is compatible with smaller screens using the custom variables. Each pagination bullet is a small circle with a gray background and smooth transitions. When it becomes active, its color changes and it has an oval shape. Now we add the media queries to make the slider responsive. For smaller screens, the sliders are stacked vertically. And that's it! We built a vertical slider with CSS animations using Swiper.js in React. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!